Going through the lighthouse is the only way to get under the cell blocks and to Penguin.
This is a waste of my highly marketable skills.
After tonight, this city's never gonna be this.
Over here! Over here! Let me do some crazy! Not so freaking smart now, are you? Die already!
Can't get across that gap. Wait, Wayne Corp was putting in new elevators in the administration building. Maybe there's one of our cable launchers lying around somewhere. Joker.
Hello, valued guest. Do you like what I've done to the place? I haven't quite finished. I'm sure you'll see more of my improvements as you go along.
I'm not going anywhere, Joker, and neither are you. You'll give me the codes for the crypto sequencer and we'll end this here.
No, I don't think so. I'm going to the warden's office to finish my alterations while you go find the warden. I won't even make you search, that's how gracious a host I am. The warden's in the conference room. He's tied up in a meeting, and tempers are running high. Getting explosive, you might say.
You do them with a bang, don't you? I heard that all the way over in the industrial facility.
What were you doing over there?
Playing well with others. You should try it sometime.
I'm not big on play.
Yeah, I'm starting to see that. Any luck getting those codes from the Joker?
Not yet. That's going to take some work.
You better start working then. Those hostages are going to start running out of air pretty quickly.
Meaning?
Meaning the Joker. He shut off the ventilation down there. Can't be more than a few hours of air left.
Would have been nice to know that a little earlier. Can't get across that gap.
Bad timing. You just happened to show up on the day the prison decided to spray for bats!
Thank you.
on me!
Thank you.
You want to last in this business, you gotta keep it small. Piece here, piece there. Don't get greedy.
I get the feeling the boss doesn't really care about us, you know?
Yeah, I can play it cool. No problem.
Stay put for now. It's too dangerous out there.
Okay, you got it.
It's not like we're getting paid overtime for this.
When's my relief come?
Ain't nobody got a sense of humor around here.
What's he doing here? I know you.
Go grab the others and get somewhere safe.
Thanks, Batman.
Rude, Batman. Very rude. Wish I could say it's been a gas, but it hasn't. This is a gas!
Okay, just stay focused, and that whole bounty could be yours.
Yeah.
Some hot tea sounds pretty good right about now. Some days, it don't pay to get out of bed. If we make it out of this, first thing I'm gonna do is call my ma.
Gotta be close. We'll find him.
Follow me! Let's get him! I know you want a piece of me.
Come on!
Break the bound up!
I'm liking these odds.
You're going down! Not so freaking smart now, are you? Up yours! I'll kill you! I'll kill the crap out of you!
Told you that with that cape, you look just like an idiot.
Thank you.
me! Let's... I get the feeling the boss doesn't really care about us, you know? It's him! Ha! You're mine! Thank you.
us in this business, you gotta keep it small. Piece here, piece there. Don't get greedy.
When's my relief come?
Case of dealing with a boss.
The freaking bat's right here!
I've been saving this just for you! Take this!
Keep an eye out!
I got the bat right in front of me! Look! I'll kill you! What's it gonna take to kill this guy?
Not again!
You're gonna pay!
I kicked the bat!
Bring him down!
He ain't taking it easy on us, so don't take it easy on him!
Saving this just for you! Run, freak! Run! Whoa!
Be kidding me! He's real!
Hurry up, you fools! At this rate, I'll finish my entire sentence waiting for you. Finally!
Authorized personnel only in this area. And you're definitely not authorized.
Wrong, Batman. I've claimed this turf, and you're the one who's trespassing. With what's beyond this wall, I have everything I came to Blackgate to find. Then I'll show everyone who thought I was finished. Only the strong survive, like back in my arena. I intend to survive.
If I let you.
Sharpen up your act and handle this situation, or I'll take it out your pay. Oh, please! Just finish him off so I don't have to witness any more of this debacle! Come on now! I've seen schoolgirls with more grit!
See that?
Oh, please! Just finish him off so I don't have to witness any more of this debacle! Best you can do! You went like a punch! Come on now! I've seen schoolgirls with more grit! Oh, that's the best you can do! You went like a punch! Careful. Boys, get him out of here. And don't ding up any of the gear. It's worth some money. Now, I've seen schoolgirls with more grit.
I got him over here.
Come on, let's get on with it. I ain't got all day. Careful, he's a slick one, this one. You really think you're a match for more men? You mess with the wrong cobblepot. Oh, that's the best you... All right, lads, we got a problem that needs sorting out. So get sorting! Careful, he's a slick one, this one. Oh, please! Just finish him off so I don't have to witness any more of this debacle. I'm sure we can be reasonable about this, Batman.
Tell me you're not going to try and bribe me, Penguin.
I'm talking common sense. I mean, obviously, I'm one of the least dangerous blokes in here. I mean, look at me.
I see someone who might not be a physical threat, but someone who is a master manipulator and schemer. Someone who's more than earned their place in this prison.
Oh, you flatter me, Batman. But what reason could there be to cage a poor, flightless bird like myself?
The best reason there is, Penguin. Keeping the people of Gotham safe from your criminal activities. We can cross off the Penguin, Catwoman. I'm clear to enter the Arkham wing.
Attaboy. Wipe that smile off the clown's face and call it a day.
Any reason you neglected to tell me he had military-grade Wayne Tech ordnance? That would have been helpful.
Yeah, I bet it would have. Must have slipped my mind.